wartime commander of the Flying Tigers comes home to America. With his pretty Chinese bride, General Claire Chennault arrives to testify before the House Foreign Affairs Committee. Calling the Chinese communists, agents of Soviet-Russian policy seeking to communize all Asia, he urges Congress to grant from $1.5 to $2 billion in military aid. Mrs. Rank, English movie magnate J. Arthur Rank, pays the U.S. another visit. The day after his arrival, England announced the ending of its 75% tax on American movies. Romania's ex-King Michael arrives with his mother, Queen Helen, to face a bewildering array of cameras and reporters. The handsome exiled monarch, who hopes to regain his throne, says,
I've always wanted to come to the United States. I'm sure I'm going to find this trip very interesting, because like this, I shall be able to find out for myself and know the American people.